Hello friends, today we are learning a new letter. Do you want to guess? It's letter E. E makes sound E, E. Let's learn the story of E sound. So get ready for the story. It is almost end of the summer. In summer vacation, we visit our village, right? The same way, Eric's family wanted to go to village for 7 days. Every morning, they wake up earlier and wash the milk cows. After that, Eric used to do farm chores. He fetched a bucket of water from the well. Then he pours the water into the troughs to cows to drink. Then Eric helped to feed the chickens and collect the eggs. Then he takes the eggs for breakfast. Ellie is farmer's wife. She crack the eggs, means open the eggs. Take the egg and taps on the kitchen. Then she make omelette from the eggs. Everyone eats the fried eggs from the breakfast. This is the story of letter E. Eggs in a pan. Many eggs in the basket. Elephant. Is next. Hen. And you see this well? Well, this is small letter E makes sound E, E, E.
Friends, now I will show you how to make letter E action. First, you have to pretend we are holding an egg and you have to crack it and make a sound eh, eh. I will show you one more time. We have to hold the egg and crack it and say eh, eh. Now it's time for letter E sound. Eggs in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Eggs in the pan, eh.
Now it's time for letter E, friends. E for egg. Eh, eh, egg. Eh, eh, egg. Eh, eh, egg. E for elephant. Eh, eh, elephant. Eh, eh, elephant. Eh, eh, elephant. E for elbow. Eh, eh, elbow. Eh, eh, elbow. Eh, eh, elbow. E for eight. Eh, eh, eight. Eh, eh, eight. Eh, eh, eight. E for exercise. Eh, eh, exercise. Eh, eh, exercise. Eh, eh, exercise. E for Eskimo. Eh, eh, Eskimo. Eh, eh, Eskimo. Eh, eh, Eskimo. E for envelope. Eh, eh, envelope. Eh, eh, envelope. Eh, eh, envelope. E for engine. Eh, eh, engine. Eh, elf, 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 elf. E for empty, 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 empty.
Friends, now I will show you how to write letter E. Look, first we have to start. This is the red line, this is dotted blue line, this is blue line. We will start from red line. We have to make stand in line like this. First, we have to remember this red line. We have to make big sleeping line, and this center one we have to do shorter. And this blue line is also bigger. Now this is the mama letter. I will show you how to write baby letter. First we have to do sleeping line and make a curvy curve. This is baby letter.
Thanks for watching my video. See you in the next video, friends.